that or I explode.
45 seconds! We're on our way up!
You know what to do?
Yes.
We sit together, me on the left, you on the right. Camera opens up on that side, hands down to Ethan. Freddie Pugh says, I welcome people I introduce to you and chat about all the kids with the crazy talents. You got it?
I'm down.
20 seconds!
Here we go!
I look good?
Perfect, me?
You got something in your teeth.
What? Get it out! Get it out!
You're so close!
People of Earth. I'm Carly Shay, and this is our very first webcast of a little show we call iCarly.
She's Carly.
She's Sam.
Sam I am.
Carly, Sam.
I think they're clear.
Ow.
Carly did it.
No, I didn't.
I think you accidentally threw this at my head.
Yeah. Can be slippery. Stupid Fuji. Well, I should probably get to class.
Wait.
Okay.
I brought you crackers and some of my mother's homemade tapenade.
Tapenade?
It's a spread made of olives, garlic, and capers. Try some.
Oh, I really don't think tapenade's something I'd, you know. Oh my God, that's awesome.
Isn't it? Please, sit. Do you think fireplaces are romantic?
Yeah, I guess.
You've guessed correctly. Do you like music?
Yeah, sure.
Would you like to dance?
Dance? Look, I don't want to sound rude, but I really didn't come here to dance. Could you just interview me about the Neville!
I stole a kiss upon your cheek, and now another kiss I seek.
Seek some tapenade! Spencer!
You shouldn't have done that, Carly Shay! You'll rue this day. You'll rue it!
I love Carly, too. And as her grandfather, it's my responsibility to make...
Hey, guys.
Oh, my God. Carly, what have you done?
Well, I figured since I'm going to a new school, it's a perfect time to, you know, reinvent myself. You like?
Like?
You look fantastic.
What? I mean, you really like it?
Yeah! You got the crazy hair and the piercings. It's so in your face, you know? Like, boo!
You approve of this?
Give us
a second.
How can you possibly... How can you think she looks good like that?
I don't.
Then why did you tell her that
she's a little teenager?
But you gotta let kids express themselves.
I always let Carly express herself.
Can I interrupt?
Not now!
Look. This is just a phase. And what's her next phase? Stealing cars? Swimming with hobos?
I don't think hobos enjoy swimming.
This just proves that you're unfit to take care of my granddaughter.
She's my little sister, and I am very responsible no matter what you say. I know everything that goes on around here.
Guys?
What? Fire!
Don't you yell! Do something!
You don't understand. I am extremely allergic to bees. Get out of here, you stupid bee! I think he wants my pie.
That is a stupid bee.
Whoa! Ow!
Where are you going?
I can't get stung!
Are you insane? Get out of Miss Briggs' apartment! You can't just... Get away! It's a fake pie! For world's longest continuous webcast.
Which we will do.
So right now, please enjoy the following argument. We can't stop this webcast.
We're trying to break a world record here.
There is a gas leak.
There's
you guys
no
have
gas
got to get out of here. I don't know what caused it. This is serious business. I mean it. Out!
Okay. What's going on?
This old dude's trying to make us leave.
Just for a few minutes till we determine that it's... old dude?
Marilyn, is it okay if we stop our webcast just for a few minutes?
I'm sorry, but if you stop, I'll have to disqualify you.
Okay, people, we're having some issues here, but just keep watching iCarly. We're not going off the air until we break the world record.
If you kids are not out of this room in 30 seconds...
Freddie, can you keep the webcast going down in the lobby?
Sorta. I'm good on camera battery, but the one in my laptop won't hold a charge. It's gotta stay plugged in.
We'll keep it plugged in.
How?
I'll handle it.
She'll handle it.
How are you gonna handle
it? I'll handle it! Hey, I got your text message, she'll... Freddie, quit!
Quit what? Sucking his thumb?
He quit iCarly.
What?
By email.
He can't quit. What's wrong with that little punk?
I don't know. I didn't want to talk to him without you.
Let's go slap some sense into that boy.
Thank you. Freddie! Freddie, open the door.
Open up. We need to talk to you right now.
Freddie's not here. I'm just a lady.
What are you doing?
Picking the lock.
How are you going to pick the lock with a hair? Oh, like that. Spencer, it's been 4 hours. I think you need to get off the kitchen table.
Why? Is Santa Claus here to tell me I'm ugly and have no friends?
Spencer, get up. Come on. You need to get off the table. Come on.
Comfy right here. Ow.
You weren't supposed to fall on the floor.
Well, you know, gravity.
So Harry Joyner didn't like your art. He's one person.
Yeah, my number one idol in the art world, and he thinks my sculptures are amateurish and not good. This may be the worst thing that's ever happened in my life. It's like a giant rain cloud has opened up above me and... this isn't funny!
Spencer! Spencer! Mandy, since you're iCarly's first live audience member ever, please step this way where you'll be able to watch the show while sitting upon what we call the... Seat of Sitting!
Ooh.
Okay! I should point out that this amazing seat was made by my brother.
Spencer! That's your brother's name.
Wow, this girl really knows her iCarly.
Yes, she does.
It's true. I do. This seat is comfortable. Go on, do your thing. You got one?
Where is it?
I heard a peep coming from the sink. Maybe he fell down the drain.
Okay, shh, shh.
I hear him. How can we get him out? You see anything?
No, it's too dark.
I'll turn on the light.
Wait, no, go! That's the garbage disposal!
Oh, my God!
Turn it off!
Okay, that was close.
Hey, I'm Sam. Hi, I'm Carly. Can I have that sandwich? No way, get your own. Ow! You're all right.
Keep since Freddie yanked the knob off the door.
from the UGC port on my laptop to the QSB input on his Y drive.
What?
The blue cable. Plug the small end into my laptop and the fat end into Neville's computer.
Thank you!
Spider!
Mayday, mayday, mayday! We have a situation!
What's wrong?
I think Neville's grandmother just walked in.
Dory!
Neville said she's hopelessly confused.
Okay, we've got the cable hooked up. Now what?
Okay, there's a file on my desktop called vl2.exe. Drag that onto his hard drive.
Okay.
After you do that, just unhook the...
Hi there!
Spider! Help me, please!
Stop!
Who are you?
Your personal trainers! Come on, Carly. It's for the 50th Web Show Spectacular. You can do this.
Well, thank goodness you did. The microwave in the teacher's lounge just burst into flame.
Out of the way! Out of the way! Out of the way!
Oh, my
gosh! What happened?
I stepped in a little puddle and my tech foot shocked me.
Really?
Way. And then they totally fell apart.
Hey, thanks for telling us to buy tech foots.
Really awesome shoes.
We want our money back.
Well, we didn't sell you the shoes.
Fine. Then we're just gonna stop watching iCarly.
Yeah.
There's plenty of other things to watch. Mm-hmm. I hate these stupid tech foots!
Everyone, please complete exercises number 7 and 9.
What about number 8?
I'm in charge!
Okay, I'll distract Mr. Wembley. You go tap into the B5 line.
T5.
It matters. Just go. Mr. Wembley, I have a question about my computer.
Yes, Carly?
Hello, Mr. T5 Line. You're about to get ready.
What's your question?
Why are there 2 shift keys?
Just do your work, please. I have to go back and zap my P-Ray.
Oh!
Oh! Harley!
Oh, what happened? Did I faint?
Yes, are you all right?
It happens all the time. It's no big deal.
Huh. All right. I'm just gonna go back to my desk.
Oh!
Oh!
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hello, people who own televisions. My name is...
I'm Amber Tate.
Carly.
And I'm Zeebo.
And this is iCarly. Kinda.
Now, to kick off the show, how about a little song from our friend, Zeebo?
H-U-G-G-I-N-G. A hug for you is a hug for me.
Stop the music. Stop the hold the track, man!
What's wrong, guy?
This show is jank.
Jank?
It means bad, lame, suckish. Catching on, Brad?
Jank! And I crashed your Porsche.
My Porsche? Oh, Zeebo!
Do not call me Zeebo!
Freddy.
Dog puked on me 4 times.
Give me him! What did you do to him?
What?
Ew! Don't thump him!
Don't even talk to me.
Too late! I'm already talking to you! And since I am, what is with you chick celebrities carrying around your prissy little dogs? I've had chicken wings with more meat on them than that thing!
thing.
Well, when you're ready to apologize to me and Bitty Boo, we'll be in my dressing room.
Hey, kid, go unclog the toilet in my office.
No. I toasted your bagel, cleaned your fish tank, got yacked on by Amber Tate's rat dog, and I even rubbed ice all over a sweaty guy's stomach, but I will not plunge your toilet.
Come on, you're my supervising producer.
Well, I ain't supervising what you produced in there. I'm sorry, Carly. I quit.
Showtime, kid.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hello, you've reached iCarly.com. If you're looking for comedy, press 1. If you're looking for my pork pot pie, a cop ate it.
Okay, now if you've ever wondered what the human brain smells like, what are you guys doing?
We got suspicious activity across the street.
The view from the downstairs window got blocked by a truck.
Okay, iCarly fans, this may look like we're trying to do
You gotta shut that camera down!
We got a police investigation going on here. Turn that off.
Yeah, well, maybe you should shut your investigation down. We got a web show here.
It's not right now, you don't. Turn off the camera.
Well, no, 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 no!
No,
no, no, no! No, no, no!
My interview. Don't nonchalantly sip your drinks. Answer me.
We didn't want you to go.
You wouldn't like it at Briarwood.
We were just thinking of you.
No, you were just thinking of yourselves.
Carls.
This interview was really important to me.
You don't want to go to a snotty rich kid school.
Maybe I don't, or maybe I did, but it doesn't matter now because I'll never be able to make the choice because you guys ruined it for me.
Come on, what we did wasn't that bad.
Hey, purple ball. They wanted a purple ball. I never had a purple ball.
You know how hard it is making dinner for 6 without meat, lactose, sugar, sodium, fat, or gluten?
How hard?
Quite. And don't take this the wrong way, but why are you here?
Because I need someplace quiet to get cracking on this book. Oh.
How come you can't read at your house?
Because my mom keeps screaming at the cat to get a job. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. Girl number 1.
Yes?
What is your favorite type of music?
What's your least favorite?
I guess rap.
Oh, well, I love rap. Yeah, rap music. I listen to it all the time. Rap is tight, yo.
Hi, we need to talk.
Sure, in a minute. I gotta finish pumping the guns.
Pump your guns later. Miss Ackerman's on her way over here. She thinks you two are still dating.
What is wrong with that woman?
She's loony. Loony in the head.
Oh, man, why didn't you call and tell me? I could have been in Canada by now.
Well, I don't think Canada's gonna... It's her!
Why couldn't I have been born with wings?
You're not a cockatoo. Be a man.
All right. I'm gonna set that lady straight.
No!
Right. What?
Spencer!
What happened?
Don't upset her!
I don't want to go out with her!
I know! Tell her that, but say it nicely and sweetly so she doesn't ruin our lives in school.
Okay. Nicely.
And sweetly. I'll be upstairs.
And now, the adventures of Melanie Higgles.
I'm Melanie Higgles.
Space cheerleader.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
Come to the dark side of space cheerleading!
No way! Get out of my space! Oh, yeah.
Come to the dark side!
No! Growl! Get out!
Join me!
No way!
You know you want
You're
to!
You're super annoying! Hey! Who's next?
Ladies first!
All right!
No! Just scream!
When?
Now!
Shane. Come on in.
If we're gonna catch the movie, we should go now.
You know what? Let's just blow off the movie and hang out here.
Sure.
Let's sit down on the couch.
Okay.
Iced coffee?
Thanks.
That's use the coaster.
Oh, okay. I don't see where...
Oh, under the blue folder.
Oh, there they are. A Chance for Romance, an original play by Carly Shay.
Yeah.
I didn't know you write plays.
Well, I do, sometimes. Anyway, I'm gonna perform this one in class, but I can't find anyone to rehearse it with.
Oh, well, you know, I've been in a couple plays.
Okay. Oh, look, here's another copy. Page 9, you start.
Okay. Mabel, you look so beautiful in the moonlight.
Oh, Bruno, thanks. You rock for saying that.
Mabel, I love you.
I love you too, but our parents, they'll never let us be together.
I know, but still, we have this moment. Here. Now.
But what if someone should see us?
Shh. You talk too much. It says that Bruno kisses Mabel passionately for at least 3 seconds.
Oh, yeah. Look at that. It sure does.
I don't know if it's okay.
Oh, this is acting. We're being actors right now. And a good actor always follows the script, right? Here, I'll take it from... But what if someone should see us?
Carly? Charles? Hey! Did you play pack rat all night?
It's so fun.
Yeah, all right, kiddo. We're going up to bed.
Carry me.
Hey, what goes on?
What's up?
Hey, what are you doing here so late?
Oh, just... thought I'd stop by on my way home from work. Oh, Freddy, your mom's looking for you. Something about a sick relative.
What? I gotta go.
Which one of his relatives is sick?
None. I made that up so we'd leave.
Why?
Because I don't want Freddy to see me cry.
What happened?
Nothing. No one can prove anything.
Our muffin basket exploded.
And Lubert got knocked out.
Well, here, move. Let me see if I can get him to come, too.
Lubert.
Hey, Lubert. Talk to me, Lube. Can you speak?
Lubert.
Uh-oh. His wart.
What about his wart?
Where is it?
Whoa, it's gone.
Oh, man, we blew his wart off!
Trudy's probably still in there with Spencer.
Oh, good, let's go in and see if he got the pie recipe.
No! What if he's just about to get it? We don't want to go in and risk...
I thought I heard you guys out here.
Freddy? Is that you in there?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, my gosh, the bear ate Freddy. Bad bear! Oh! Oh!
Never do that again!
You're not the boss of me.
Okay. Why are you in a bear suit?
I thought I could make baby Stephanie laugh if I wore this.
And did it work?
No.
Okay, laugh
last week we asked you guys to pick which costume Freddy should wear for this Christmas show.
A lot of you guys voted for Santa Claus.
And a bunch of you guys voted for Elf, but the winner...
by far...
was...
Flashlight! Woo! Give me the camera.
I wanna do this.
Go out there.
I'm embarrassed.
So, but I don't wanna...
Come on.
Go
on.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, Freddy the Christmas Flashlight! Switch to the B cam.
Switching? Wow, Freddy. That is an amazing flashlight costume.
Yeah, yeah.
And look, it actually works.
Okay, then just tell me your first name.
Is that a new ceiling?
Who was your first kiss?
I haven't had my first kiss.
Oh, shut up.
I've never kissed anyone.
But what about that rotten girl you dated last year, Valerie? You kissed her, right?
No. Well, for like half a second at school with a bunch of other kids hanging around, but no, I've never had a real kiss.
Oh.
You don't even have a car for me, do you?
Oh, yes, we do. One.
Two. Yay!
Wow. What is that poop?
It's your new car.
That car's not new.
It's new to you.
I suspected as much. I figured you iCarlys would try and pull a fast one.
Who still says pull a fast one?
Mr. Bullock! Mr. Bullock, over here, sir. Look. Look at the automotive abomination that these people are trying to foist upon me. Oh, I won't have it. I simply won't.
Sir, our contest promised the winner a car.
And that is a car.
Actually, I reviewed your webcast. You promised the winner a new car, and, well, this is poo.
Oh, come on!
You guys done with the show?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Just finished.
Cool! Check out what I found!
What is that?
It looks like something my Aunt Maggie would cough up. Well, she's a smoker!
What is it?
It's my magic meatball! I carried this thing around with me like all during seventh grade, which was arguably the best year of my life.
What does a magic meatball do?
It gives you perfect advice. You ask it any yes or no question, shake it, and then boom! It tells you what to do.
That's so stupid.
It is not. I read an article about a guy who made $3 million using one of these to pick stocks.
Dude, it's a toy.
A magic toy? Here, watch. Will my phone ring in the next 5 seconds?
The answer is no.
Spooky, huh?
Oonga! Oonga Doonga!
Waga! Waga Oonga!
Mom? Dad? Can I have a dinosaur?
No. I'm sorry, baby.
I'm afraid you can't have a dinosaur.
Dinosaur! 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 Dinosaur!
That's really inappropriate!
Dinosaur! Dinosaur! I'm here!
Carly? You look awful.
Thanks.
What happened to you?
What happened? I tried to make an electric scooter to cut down on the need for gasoline-powered transportation. But... it only goes like 4 miles an hour, and it shorts out when it gets wet, and the seat hurts my bottom.
Well, Carly, do you know how much power is needed to charge a huge battery like that?
I don't know. Some?
A lot. You would have created much less pollution by just taking the bus.
But what if...
I'm afraid I'm going to have to give you a D. Minus. But you can still get extra credit by joining me on the Root and Berry Retreat.
Yo.
Okay, ready? Watch the TV swing out.
What?
I fixed it so it swings out 18% faster now.
Okay, you've got to get a girlfriend.
I know.
No.
Hey.
Hey.
Party still going on?
Yeah, but at 10 o'clock, everyone turned invisible.
Hey, keep it down, you guys!
Sorry.
You okay?
My date with Veronica didn't go too well.
Why? You said you guys really clicked the other day at Hey Food.
I know, I don't get it.
Maybe she only likes you when you're wearing a tux.
You know what? I think you may be right.
I was kidding.
You miss me?
Yeah. I would have come down, but Spencer won't let me out of his sight. He drove me to school. He's gonna pick me up.
Well, I am just psyched I got to see you. Even wearing that.
Hey! I thought you might show up here!
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Protecting you.
Do you know this guy?
That's Spencer!
Huh? Oh.
Yeah, it's me. See? Ah! Ah! Man, I think I used too much glue.
Ah! Howdy!
Good morning.
When did you start working here?
Today.
Oh, you in the union?
Oh, shush, yeah! Way in the union.
How come I haven't seen you at the meetings?
Oh! Hey, stop! Fake janitor! What are you doing here, huh? I didn't do anything to you!
I think people are noticing you!
Hi. Hey, Shay.
Missy?
Ah! I can't believe I'm here!
You look so great!
So do you!
Your hair got so long!
That's right, so you don't cut it.
Oh my God!
I know!
So you guys know each other?
Sam, this is Missy. We were like best friends when our dads were stationed at the same naval base in Seal Beach.
Cool, how long ago?
Oh, wow, like 7 years.
8! So what are you doing here?
My dad got transferred again.
To Seattle?
Yeah. I'm gonna be going to Ridgeway with you.
You guys aren't gonna do that every day, right?
Found it!
Who's that?
Spencer.
Oh yeah, your brother. Didn't he go to law school?
Well, he went for like 3 days, but now he... found his flare gun. I'm turning myself in circles without touching my feet to the floor.
Again, why?
Because I was bored. Hey, how many people watched iCarly last night?
I don't know. I'll check.
You know, I bet this is really good for your butt muscles.
Wait, do butts have muscles?
Yeah, I think they do.
Okay, that's weird.
What's weird? Ooh. What's up?
Well, I'm trying to log into our iCarly account, but it won't let me. Did you change our password?
No, it should still be Sam Loves Ham.
Okay, wait, now it's not even... No way.
What?
We don't own iCarly.com anymore.
Well, yes, we do.
No, look, it says unable to charge renewal fee, account closed.
No, it automatically charges Spencer's credit card every... Spencer canceled that credit card.
Oh, man. We lost iCarly.com.
All right, just don't panic. Just buy it back.
Okay.
Hurry.
I am hurt. Someone else already bought
it. Who?
Somebody named... Amanda Valdez.
Amanda Valdez? Who's...
Oh, here. There's a photo on her profile.
Well, click it.
I am. Here.
Mandy! It's Mandy, our insane biggest fan!
Whoa, it is her!
I know it's her! Why would I say it's her if it wasn't her? Oh my God, it's her!
Hi.
Hello, Carly.
What are you sculpting?
My feelings?
Come on. You stop being mad at me.
Why would I be mad? Should a person be mad just because his little sister calls him a terrible teacher and refuses to tighten a ball peen bracket? I'm not mad.
Ugh, when did you turn into my wife?
Oh, so now I'm a lady?
I'm going upstairs.
Wait! What is this?
Nothing!
Give it!
No, don't!
What is
it?
A sketch pad? Why do you have this sketch pad?
It's not mine. I'm just holding it for a friend. Okay. I'm taking an art class at the community center.
Oh, my God.
Spencer.
You got yourself another art teacher?
Don't be all hurt. I didn't even want you to find out.
How would I not find out? With you flaunting your sketch pad around like it's some kind of parade float.
You yanked it out of my backpack. And anyway, I told you I just wanted to learn how to draw a bunny.
Well, you could have learned how from me.
Okay, you know what? You're a sculptor. What do you even know about drawing bunnies? What are you... Why are you...
Yeah.
Okay, that's a top-notch bunny. Questions?
Yes, Carly, you've never fought anyone before. What makes you think you can take on a great fighter like Shelby Marks?
Oh, good question. Well, you call Shelby a great fighter, but I say she's just a punk. And not the cool kind.
Carly.
Yeah, question?
Are you saying you don't respect Shelby's punching and kicking power?
Oh, no, I wasn't saying...
Carly meant to say that she's not scared of Shelby Marks because Shelby's not even that good a fighter. She's all hype.
Don't ever do it.
I got this. In fact, Carly predicts she'll knock Shelby Marks on her butt in the first 30 seconds of the fight. Oh, does she?
Maybe not the first 30 seconds.
Sit down, Shelby. No one wants to hear you run your mouth. Are you kidding me?
Don't you talk to my granddaughter like that.
Sit down, old lady.
I'm pretty sure you're overdoing it.
Okay, now most of you guys probably watched Carly fight Shelby Marks on TV a few nights ago.
But now Shelby and I are actually really good friends.
What? You don't believe that?
You think I'm lying?
Well, well.
We'll just have to prove it.
Get out here, Shelby!
Shelby's really our new best bud?
Well, only best buds would do super slow motion spit takes together.
With grape juice.
While a powerful fan blows our hair back.
Amazing.
Yeah!
How about that?
What a turtle.
Very cute.
And here he is.
The winner for best video showing turtle trying to eat a small tomato.
Mauricio the turtle.
And his owner, Mr. Yamamoto.
Woo! Yeah!
Oh, she's...
Congratulations, Horatio. Of all the videos we've gotten showing a turtle trying to eat a small tomato, yours was the best by far. I have to finish my tutoring session with Chuck.
Look at this.
Whose laptop is that?
Socko's. He lent it to me with some special software and a couple of teeny little secret video cameras.
Okay, I really don't have time.
Watch this. Take a look at what happened downstairs 2 minutes ago.
I don't want to.
Just watch it.
Okay. Little beast!
You see? He grabbed me, pulled me over the couch, and then wailed on me!
I know! You've got to start working out!
Thanks! You want some pudding?
I'm good! Hey, Griffin!
Hi.
I brought you something.
Shh! I'm about to win an auction. 4 more seconds. And... boom! I won it!
What'd you win?
Willie the Walrus!
Oh.
Yeah. What you got?
Oh, just a little present.
What for?
You. Oh,
you didn't have to get me a power drill. Awesome.
And it's a really good one. It's made by Tuffley.
Nice.
Yeah, and they make lots of other power tools, too. Like a nail gun and a buzzsaw. You can collect them all.
Let's shake them up.
What is that?
A sock full of butter.
For what?
For swinging. I could brain an elephant with this thing.
We're not gonna walk in there and start hitting TV writers with a big buttery sock. We're gonna be professional and firm.
Fine. But if they deny stealing from my Carly, I'm gonna get swingy with this thing.
Not unless I say it's okay. Hello. You guys are the writers for Totally Terry?
Yeah.
What do you want?
We're from my Carly.
They know that. Who do you clowns think you are, stealing our ideas?
Whoa. We've never stolen an idea from anyone, so one of you two little girls just...
Sam, you're not supposed to get swingy unless I say it's okay.
Jeez, what's in that sock?
Payback!
For what?
For stealing our comedy bits.
Look, we've never even heard of your web show.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
Hey, here's a flash drive with the segments of the last two iCarlys you wanted. Whoa, it's the iCarly girls. Man, we all love your web show.
May I get a swingy?
Yes.
Tell me about these spaghetti tacos.
I'm Freddie Benson.
Well, one night my brother Spencer couldn't decide whether to make us spaghetti or tacos, and so he combined them both and he invented spaghetti tacos.
And then later he taught us how to make them.
Well, I hope he taught you well, because I'm Ricky Flame and I challenge iCarly to a food fight!
What? Oh my God!
Wait, we're on food fight right now?
Yes, you are. Fantastic!
No way! Awesome! But how did you...
I watched you guys make your spaghetti tacos on iCarly, and I want to see if I can make them better.
What do we get if we win?
Well, I've never lost, but if you guys are good enough to beat me, you'll all win a 1-year supply of free steaks.
Yeah. Ooh.
Ginger, this is cook. Where'd Ginger go?
She's over there using the bathroom.
There's a bathroom back there?
No.
Oh, there she is.
Wow. Gross.
Come meet some friends.
Who are they?
These are the people who made that video you liked?
Hamster in my pasta?
No, the Wade Collins music video.
And they're gonna help you do an amazing performance on the PMAs.
Oh, we haven't agreed to that yet.
Yes, we have.
Aren't the PMAs in like 5 days? Are we gonna have enough time?
It's cool. The last director already had a basic routine worked out. Here.
Larry, cue the song from the top.
You got it.
Ginger. Why don't you and the other guys show them what you got so far, huh?
Okay.
To want.
Can we please see Freddy?
No.
Yes. Mom, let him in.
Fine. Leave your shoes in the hall.
Please be nice.
Of course. Why wouldn't I be nice to the girl who tried to kill my son?
Hello.
Hi, Mrs. Benson. How is he?
Broken. Damaged. But I see you look fine. Isn't that nice?
Mom.
And I see you brought flowers, which will only exacerbate Freddy's allergies.
Mom, I'm not allergic to flowers.
And you weren't allergic to Mexican food trucks, but look at you now! I'll take these flowers, and I'll soak them in bleach.
She's pretty upset.
Really?
It's time to play everyone's favorite game. Happy baby, sad baby. Okay, we'll start with... a teddy bear!
Does a teddy bear make baby happy?
Yeah! Yeah, teddy bear is good! Baby loves...
Okay, next, let's see how baby feels about this stick of dynamite.
Does baby like the dynamite?
No! That is dangerous! Dynamite makes baby go boom! No!
This device will test your ability to maintain balance and equilibrium in the event of space disorientation.
Before we start this, is there anything I should know about?
And now, the cowboy and the idiot farm girl who thought the cowboy's chicken was a sports car.
Hey, Cletus. Want a sip of this here rut beer?
Hey!
Why, hello there, young farm girl.
How much did your sports car cost?
Pardon me?
The sports car, was he expensive?
Oh, now, Missy, surely you must have taken a handful of idiot pills. Well, this here ain't nary a sports car. Him's a chicken.
Does he come with GPS navigation?
What the? Now listen here, she-dummy. This here's the Old West. Ain't no GPS navigation done been invented yet.
That's my chicken. Yeah.
I love that new car smell.
I will thank you kindly not to sniff my chicken.
Oh my God. My room.
Wow.
Well, it could be worse.
No, it couldn't. I'm Chief Donker, Seattle Fire Department.
Spencer Shea.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Hi.
Hey, Ashley.
Whose baby is that? Oh, when I walked into the lobby, your gross doorman was talking to some lady, and this baby was just sitting in a stroller right behind her.
So you just took the baby?
Yeah, he's cute. Like a monkey. Meow. Meow. You take the baby down to his mother. You come with me. Oh, and what do? Nothing! Freddy! Freddy! Just go in there and get Freddy!
I already saved him once. That's all he gets from me.
Well, we can just leave
Step
him in there.
Step aside, young wenchlings! For I am a Ruthor! I will save Fredward by using my long staff. Fredward! Fredward Benson! Hear my fierce bellowing! Soon you shall be. Hey, I pulled my staff. Hey, I made this. I'm serious.
Give me that.
Okay. Did you see that? You took my long staff.
Bummer.
Tragedy.
Hey, guys, not cool. Whoever took my. Oh! Oh! Jiminy! Oh!
Here's your nerd stick.
All right. See that paper cup right there?
I see the cup.
Imagine I'm not home and that cup is on fire. You don't just go, oh, why am I a young girl at home and there's a fire? Ah, now what do I do? Ah. Nope. You just pull this thingy, point the nozzle suchly, and calmly squeeze this metal.
Oh, my God!
And then you just put the extinguisher back in its wall bracket.
You know the Russian film we went to see the other night?
Mm-hmm.
The guy who directed it was from the town of Krasnogorsk.
This is true. And when I was 10, my parents took me to Krasnogorsk Optikov Square, where I saw the famous statue.
Right. The statue of... You need more ice.
Oh, I have plenty of ice.
You need some more.
Could I please have another pork chop?
Just a sec!
All right, you want to get together tonight and study for a chemistry test?
Totally.
My place?
Will your mom be there?
Yeah.
Let's study at my place.
Good call.
Later.
Bye.
What happened? Yeah, it worked! Yeah!
What worked?
My flash blaster.
What are you talking about?
My burglar alarm. I made it so we don't get robbed again. See? I connected 37 external camera flashes together, hooked them to a motion sensor aimed at the front door, so when the door opens, all flashes go off simultaneously, creating a 37,000 lumen blast of white, hot, blinding light.
You blinded me!
Temporarily.
Listen! You disable that stupid alarm right now!
Carly, he's that way.
Disable that stupid alarm right now!
Why do you want me to
disable it!
Okay!
What's in the box?
Oh, I brought cupcakes for your party. Here. This side's mostly chocolate, and those don't have gluten. Not sure how you feel about gluten. And if you like coconut, then these...
Hey! Yo!
Shut up!
Katie Pants brought cupcakes.
Cupcakes! No, please, be careful! So, I guess no one needs napkins.
Hey, look who's back from the dance!
What is this?
This is a crazy hat spaghetti taco party!
Colonel Shea, it's an honor to meet you. I'm Tebow, friend of Carly and Spencer's.
Good to meet you, Tebow.
Tebow lives across the hall with Freddie and his mother.
Oh, so are you dating Freddie's mother?
So, Colonel Dad's in town. What's the plan?
Yeah, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Well, we need to take family pictures together, and we gotta go to that miniature golf place.
Baby,
oh, and Spencer and I have been talking about getting a puppy, so maybe we could drive
Carly,
in there together. Yeah?
I'm leaving tonight.
Wow. Way to bring us all down.
But you can't leave tonight.
I'm sorry. They need me back at the base in Italy tomorrow.
But that's not fair. You just got here.
Come on. This is supposed to be a happy night.
But I just wanted more time, you know, to have fun with you.
Then come with me.
What? What are you talking about?
Yeah, my Air Force base is right outside Florence. Lots of the other officers have their kids living with them right on the base. There's a school you can do...
This is crazy.
Why? Why is it crazy?
Because I can't leave my friends.
He's your dad. Living in Italy?
Dude. If my dad asked me to spend some time with him in Italy, I'd say, well, first I'd say, oh, so you're my dad. And then I'd go.
But what about iCarly?
The internet will still be here when you get back.
But what about...
Go to Italy. Go with Dad. Lots of handsome guys your age in Italy.
I'm going to Italy! Yeah!